Okay, so now I'm going to turn my quilt inside out. I reach in and I hold the batting in the corners, and then I turn it inside out. And I fix the corners, making sure the batting is in the corners. Okay. Make sure it's all the way to the edge. And then you sew up the final side.